This is a Be Kind to Pets educational video sponsored by Topayo Vets. This is a 17-year-old female Shih Tzu. She has been having vomiting and diarrhea for 2 days. Her vomit is green in color and her diarrhea does not have blood. The owners did not want a blood test and settled for an IV drip. The IV drip contained anti-spasmodic drugs and Baytril, an antibiotic, to stabilize the dog's intestines.